And welcome back.
Okay, let's get ready.
Hopefully, Sean.
What's melee?
No, it's not like a specific melee.
Is it not? I don't know what I thought there was.
Oh, God.
Right.
Hopefully, Sean is better equipped than me to deal with that.
I'm not. I won't be.
Are you going to go through the crawly space?
You know what? What's up with this place?
Yeah.
Maybe she just uses it to crawl up and down in a...
It's just...
Somehow she can fit through there.
Alright, so we can't get in there, though?
No, we can't, I think. Right, let me get a shotgun out. Just because then she's going to grab me through the window.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't go... No, I was too scared.
Oh, yeah, she is.
Oh, well, right, classic. Yeah.
I think, wait, there's some stuff on the right.
Is a
yeah. Because you can burn that thing.
A puff, stop it. Oh, okay, there we go.
Puff.
Maybe it takes exactly
Where is
12.
The burner fluid? It's upstairs, isn't it?
It's upstairs, yeah.
Right, okay. Well, we've got enough space for it, I mean.
Yeah, we got loads.
All right. What makes... enhanced handgun. Screw that. We ain't got a handgun on us.
Yeah, we can't make shotgun ammo just yet.
Yeah, okay. Right then, let's get going with old lady with the long arms.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh, come on, I already shot you.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh,
in the face.
Oh, close enough. Oh, where'd your face go? Dog. How do I reload? Squirt.
Yep.
I remember now.
Oh, they're getting close to that.
Oh, they missed.
Aha.
Right, where is she?
Nice.
Yeah, look at that. How successful am I?
Oh, God.
Right. There's more beer.
What?
I just fell. Oh. Right. This seems to spawn her.
Yeah.
Where is she?
She's probably behind you.
Right.
Here she comes.
Hang on. Should I shotgun or a grenade launcher?
Shotgun.
Oh. She's
dead. Right there you are.
In the ass.
Oh, hey.
Oh God.
Oh, okay.
That must have hurt.
One more. Oh. And now grenade launcher. Oh. Oh.
Please tell me that damage.
Whoa, she just did a f-
please. Great.
I don't think...
Proximity.
Do you think
proximity.
Killer?
I don't, no, I don't think
Or do you think
her.
It's just a...
Oh, no, we missed her.
No, I think, I think we singed her, but...
Yeah.
She's on the ceiling.
Wait, what?
She just appeared. No, she's there. That is her.
Is she like, he can't see me?
There you go.
Oh, that's good.
That was a good one.
I win the boss fight now, don't I? That's it.
Should she run away?
You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Fuck you.
Okay, I think it's more hit and run. I don't know if we can get
her.
No, we have
she's
to be able
again.
To.
Why did she do that? So close.
Oh shit, I got reload. Nice try. You're creepy. You're a weird woman.
Jeez, no.
You're a strange lady.
Okay, she's out.
Yeah, but I feel like she's just, what's the word, rejuvenating.
Regen?
Yeah, she's regening.
She's healing.
I just hope that
careful, she doesn't come up from that hole.
Which one?
There's a hole behind you. Well.
There's a hole in the ceiling, hole in the wall.
These
things. Oh, nice.
How good was that?
Oh my God, what is happening?
I don't know.
She seems really pissed about something.
I would be too if I had that growth.
I'm hoping I don't have to follow her wherever she is.
That's the one thing she seems happy about. Oh, there she is.
Creepy.
Unless he gets something wrong with the game.
She's having fun, isn't she?
Yeah.
Oh my word. Stand up, woman.
I wanna be that.
You gonna stand up? No, just gonna, there you go.
Oh.
Oh no, she points at me! What are you doing?
This means she's close to death.
She's using new attacks.
Yeah. She's panicking.
Oh god, is it?
And again!
That's
blast
it.
That bitch to hell!
Oh my
god. She's gonna pop.
You did it!
Holy hell.
You did it! You did it!
Oh!
There is no way she comes back from that.
Yeah, she's fallen up.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Wait, explore this place first, you're safe. You did it.
Perfectly safe. Nothing to worry about. Danger whatsoever. Right, firstly.
Yeah, well, you can open that.
That makes things easier. Huh. Somehow.
Don't go upstairs.
Right. What's my health like? Oh, I'm really red.
Yeah, it's with you.
She used it earlier. Shouldn't I?
Wait, can you open that cupboard?
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Fuel, herb.
I'm really impressed.
Oh, and the bugs are gone as well, because I killed her. I think.
Yeah, it looks like.
Winner, handgun ammo.
Before you drop
there's
down.
There's some more stuff somewhere.
Yeah, they're in that room on the right. There's a, in the cupboard. Drawers? Not cupboard. My bad.
Which cupboard? Where am I looking?
Right behind you. Drawers to the left.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
That was Boone. I swear that was Boone.
There was more burner fuel somewhere. There we go.
Alright. Wow.
Yeah.
Check the map for a second.
There's my. Ooh, I can fall down somewhere, can't I?
Yeah, you can.
Is it if I fall down here, this is a new. Yeah, because this is this door here.
Right, okay.
Because most people will probably discover all this during the fight, but I just kind of camped in one space.
Hey, you camped her out and you did it.
Oh, should I just get rid of this?
Yeah, it's one.
I want shotgun.
It's one.
Yeah.
We'll be one bullet away from something.
It's only two, but better than having ammo for a. Hang on.
There's like a ton of like.
I can stick the herb with the chem fluid. I don't need the gunpowder and the chem fluid because I got like tons of that.
Yeah.
Okay.
It might actually be worth using solid fuel and a chem thing. Get one another grenade launcher thing.
Yeah. Flame rounds. Should I do it?
Yeah. Screw it. It'd be nice to have at least. Oh, it's two as well.
YOLO.
One.
Yeah.
Love that shit.
Oh my word.
It's like Christmas.
Wait.
Oh, so much cool stuff.
Be on edge.
That they're giving us after the boss fight. Just doesn't make sense.
Do you think it's more of a like during the boss fight they kept trying to keep it?
So it just makes normal grenade rounds, I guess. Oh, that's burner fuel.
Yeah.
We don't need any burner fuel, do we? I kind of want to stick that herb with the chem fluid to get more health.
Maybe drop the gunpowder.
Oh, we got plenty.
Yeah, we got loads of
boxes
as well.
We're not going to regret that at all.
Nope. Healing.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Right. Perfecto. Look at the walk. Yeah, well. We couldn't have known at the time.
Nope.
Right, so I think there's nothing else. Oh!
Chem fluid.
How much chem fluid is there? Yeah, look at that. Right. Have you explored all the space now?
Not yet.
Oh, hang on.
Vast will be one. Drop handgun, 5 handgun ammo.
Oh, that's fine.
It's worth.
Yeah.
We got 30. And,
yeah,
and we've got a ton of gunpowder.
No, we just dropped the gunpowder, didn't we?
Oh, we got to load it in the old safe. Okay. Yeah, safe spots. Okay.
Now we can leave.
This isn't too bad. Yeah, we can just
walk
out scot-free.
What was that?
We can just walk out without hindrance. With no one to stop us.
No!
More fuel.
I got a feeling Zoe's going to be a bad guy.
Yeah, I'm not sure I like her. She might just be using me.
I think she is.
Alright, so, back to the trailer?
Yeah,
back to the trailer, and then we also want to go to... back to the old house, don't we?
The old house, what for?
Well, because we got the lantern now to put
on. Oh, the lantern, the old house, and the kids' room. Kids' room, contamination room, and detention room. Oh, God. Well, first of all, what should I stick in here?
Right, maybe you get rid of either the flamethrower grenade launcher.
Yeah, we won't need both.
I think Margarita's done now. I think with our burning days are over.
Yeah, okay. Solid fuel, should I get rid of that as well? Just put it back.
Yes.
Unless we find some more strong chem fluid.
True.
And get some more strong-ass grenade launcher rounds.
Mm. Do you think it's worth taking out the handgun? There's only one in the
chamber. Yeah, bring that back.
Yeah.
Because that's cool nowadays.
Okay. Oh, should we get rid of that?
Get rid of what?
Psycho stimulant.
Making noise detects music. You know what? I might just use it when we get to the old room.
Okay, yeah.
Because like we're just gonna stockpile it in here and end up with like 50 of them at the end of the game.
Oh man! If you don't do anything. I get why they did it, but I really hate that the strong healing stuff.
Yeah.
Is different. Like it takes up an extra inventory.
Rather than
the other first aid.
You gotta be able. Wait, didn't? Have we expanded our inventory once before?
Yeah, we did.
Ah. So
did we do that? Oh no, it was roids, wasn't it?
Oh, the steroids, yeah.
Wait, no. Roids was max.
No, we had backpack.
Oh, backpack, yeah, you're right.
Is it backpack?
Yeah, it was in one of the save rooms.
Oh, yeah.
Right,
so.
And still no tape.
On. Yeah, what the
hell? Or was there a tape somewhere? And we missed it. I don't think we missed a tape.
No,
we've been pretty.
What about that supplements thing? Can you use that? What does it wear off after a time? And
supplements thing lasts forever, doesn't it?
No.
Ah. The steroids last forever.
Steroids last forever. Yeah, the supplements just.
Is this
like,
where I need to go? Where do I need to go?
Yeah. Through there.
Through here.
Yeah.
Mm. And they're not upstairs, is it?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. What's that?
Oh, God, this map is huge.
Go left.
Yeah, left.
See where the well is.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. I know.
That's upstairs.
Ignore me.
Wait, can I... Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, that's where I need to
go. Yeah, that's where you need to go. So it's just straight up. Oh, on the bridge now.
Oh,
as well.
We got the entrance.
So it should be even easier.
All right. Oh, yeah, the bridge, yeah. I'm still like tense running through here because something's gonna pop out.
Yeah,
it's got that feeling.
I, like
in the original Resi game when like, where even though you'd be like really far in the game, but still running through the mansion, there'd still be zombies and like red, the like, crimson heads and stuff running
around. The crimson. Wait, you could pick up something on the floor.
Oh, that's a hint.
Lucky good thing we didn't pick that up, innit? Fuck. But no, I totally know what you mean. But that was mainly because of the crimson heads. Because if you like messed up and didn't burn them, then
but there were still zombies that like we spotted.
They did.
What are we talking about?
The old classic Resi game, where you played as a tank.
Right, we can actually
creepy noises.
Can you hear that knocking?
No, it's creepy floorboards. Oh, that wasn't.
That was the piano.
That was the piano.
Where is the piano?
In that room. But I checked that room.
You've been in there?
I've been in there.
And there was nothing in there.
It's worth going in there, but I don't want to. Oh my god.
It's gotta be done.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, this is
fuck me, man. That's horrible.
That is crazy.
They've done a really good job in this game of, like, you know, areas you're already, like, familiar with?
Yeah.
They've done a really good job at still making them scary.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like the intro to this game, even though we had been in that house in the demo, it was terrifying.
Yeah,
still.
It was.
Where do you think something's going to pop up again?
It's the sound design as well of this game. Like,
yeah.
It, like, a footstep is just terrifying.
Even your own sometimes.
Yeah. Especially when I kick a cat.
Wait,
around.
Have I got the... Yeah,
yeah, we got the land.
You're not good. Ready?
Oof. That looks dark.
Whoa. What was that?
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, zombie crocodile.
Oh, is this the kids' room?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
So nice.
That ain't gonna work.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
Stop it. Oh my god.
Wait, could you open... Oh, no, no, we're in a wardrobe.
Oh no.
The fuck? This is all wrong.
Oh god!
What?
That was a person. He thought you were looking straight at it.
Looks a lot like a person.
Is it a mannequin? Oh, is that something on the floor? Oh no, it's
right.
Just.
Other than everything being scary, I want to say these two rooms are safe for the time being.
I think so.
Shoot it!
I think so too, but. I'm still a little bit apprehensive about the idea.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm safe to explore here, aren't I?
Yeah, okay.
That was an intense moment. Oh, fishing! The swamp season. So much random crap. Oh. My family.
Oh my god.
Evelyn.
Evelyn.
Evelyn. Evelyn. Evelyn. Eve. Shoes.
Yep.
Nice.
I feel like there's something behind that thing.
I think it's behind us.
Behind you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird.
Can you go... Wait, before you go forward, can you go back in the room behind us? There wasn't anything, like, here.
Hmm?
Just around the co- oh. Damn it.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
No, there's nothing on it.
Alright, we're good.
Do you think there'd be, like, ammo or anything in a kid's room, would you?
That's a good point, yeah. Why would there be ammo? If they put ammo in a kid's room, that would just, like, ruin my suspension of disbelief.
I don't know, but I'm also...
I just wouldn't believe this game anymore.
Oh, that's not nice. Maybe shut that.
It's making you uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to go through this door. But first I'm going to look at this. Is that a ship?
Oh, it's the Titanic.
And everyone's jumping off the ship. The Titanic.
That's how it happened, right?
Yeah. Totes. Right. Ready?
Yeah. Why is this area so dark?
Oh, is that more slimy stuff?
Oh god, it might be.
Yeah, that does look goopy.
Oh no. Checker.
Okay, I'm gonna go in. Y'all ready?
Nope.
I'm ready.
Y'all ready?
Oh, here we go. Mm.
Sloopy sloop.
Oh!
Ew. Right. Something's wrong with her.
Something's wrong with this game.
You think?
Wait, wrong with who? Zoe?
I reckon Evelyn.
Yeah.
No. Nothing. No.
That's not nice. This is so messed up.
Oh.
Oh
no.
Oh god.
Stay away. Okay.
Are you fucking kidding with me?
Look behind you.
No.
Okay.
What do I do?
I don't I don't know whether it's best to turn around.
Right, shall I just keep going?
Wait. Look at the map.
Detention. Oh, she's got to be in the detention room. You know?
Oh, we just came through the contaminated room, see?
Yeah, I guess that's what all that
right, turn around for 2 seconds.
Right, I'm going to turn around.
I think you're safe. I think...
The slower you... Yeah.
Oh, there's nothing. I thought there was going to be something nice behind you. Like a tree.
Something nice.
Yeah, like a wardrobe you could open, yeah. You know? Something to like...
Not a chair
in
a cage.
Oh, right.
There's something to the left of you, though. I don't mean that insight. Oh.
Oh, that?
Yeah, that.
Yeah, what is like a chair and a...
Right. Cage.
I'm going to keep going into the detention room. Nothing's going to go wrong.
Right. Now,
yeah.
Take it slow. But as you pass, score a goal. It's the only...
Score? How do I... What do you mean? Line it up.
Okay.
Goal!
Yeah!
Totally not tense at all.
Yeah. Okay. Let's.
What? Is that like a little drop down?
Yeah, it's
Yeah, it's like that's where I put our dinner through the window.
Somebody just told us to stay away and we didn't listen.
Ooh. Oh. Hello. I didn't listen. I didn't listen to her.
She.
I didn't do what she asked me to.
What the fuck is this room?
Which way should I go? Should I go to the left of the bed or the right of the bed?
Yeah, I'm gonna be behind the bench.
Oh god. My.
Nothing.
It's the doll's house.
Can you pull that?
Oh, the detention room door just closed.
Did it actually?
Yeah.
Ask him.
Oh, a clue.
Oh. Look at the wall there.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck? All right, I'm not okay with this.
What is that?
Please stand up.
I can't.
Assert dominance. Stand
she's
up.
She's gonna move. She's gonna grab you by the face.
I don't know what that is.
I think that's her.
That's the arm.
That's the arm.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh. Oh my god, that's fucking terrifying.
Oh god.
I guess this is it.
No, I don't like this one bit. That's fucking foul.
She's gonna warm that back.
Right. Yeah.
We left some food.
She didn't even eat her food. Fucking hell.
That's fucking...
So if she looks, I'm fucking out.
I don't... Okay, you ready?
Listen to the boom say.
I'm gonna turn around.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna walk out of here.
Oh,
safe and sound.
So slow.
No.
You should have just walked back.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Absolute.
This is too bad.
Safety.
That's not
nothing
nice.
Nothing to worry about.
What's that on the wall?
What's that all? Was that?
Circles.
It's pretty optional.
Why?
Oh.
Why? Like. Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh my word. Safe and leave. Sound happiness.
This game.
What? What?
Babyland! Stay dead, you piece of shit.
Alright, there's gonna be more of those.
Yeah, yeah. If you like get more of like distance, aiming for the head will be fine.
I'm not 100% the one behind this is dead.
No, I don't think
you
missed
his
head off. Oh, there was.
Okay, you're done, you're done.
Don't forget to guard if you can.
Oh shit, yeah.
I forgot about that earlier.
Oh, eat it out! Ew!
What are you trying? Is he kind of narrowing?
There you go.
Oh, there we go. This guy lasts way longer than the other. He's still alive.
He's waiting for us.
Hello. Alright. I just grenade launch to the next one that comes through.
What was that? That was on the table.
I know, I looked at it earlier and it was just a piece of paper with something on it.
Oh my God.
She told us to stay away.
If this kid comes out, I will grenade launch at her.
I'm not against shoveling a kid in the face. I know we haven't got a shovel.
Shoveling.
But
what's that noise?
Close the fucking door. Thank God for that. Oh, that
you seem to just glitch through.
Take the lantern off.
I'm not entirely convinced I'm safe.
I don't think we can hold it back.
No, we can't.
Yeah. That's just that thing.
Oh, okay. handgun ammo. Wow, I had 30 bullets earlier. Alright, I'm gonna set up the grenade launcher the next person I see.
Wait, but. Bring up a map. Was there one more place we didn't go in there?
No.
No, we went everywhere.
Contaminated room,
oh,
kids room.
Kids
yeah, it's all good. It's all fine. All happy.
So we just need to go to the altar, right? So we got the arm now. Oh God, we need a head.
The arm,
the head,
yeah. No, Zoe's got the head. No.
Yeah,
I get the arm.
You're right,
I get
right.
To see her in the trailer, and I'm totally. I'm sure we can get to the trailer really nice and easy
yeah.
With no problems, no hindrances.
Yep.
At all. Oh my God! I thought the fucking reticle thing on the gun was a.
Scared the shit out of me. So we don't need to interact with that, do we? We just need
to.
Right.
Cranial nerve. I've got the peripheral nerve, and she's got the cranial nerve. She's got the cranial nerve.
Oh, Zoe, it's not the time.
Zoe, please.
This ain't gonna be Zoe. It's gonna be.
Did you find it?
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Where's Mia? Mia got taken away by crazy dude and never seen again.
I don't like his weapon. I don't think.
Can't be easy, simple as like just walking to the trailer.
Well.
No, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay.
If you if we pass
no
this bridge,
problem.
I think we're fine.
Oh, I am so sorry. Oh, what have I done?
Turn right. There's a ladder.
Is there?
Sean.
Oh my god.
Let's try that again. Alright, there we go.
All always look good when you're walking.
In the hood.
Trailer.
Oh, where's the trailer? Which way? To the right.
To right through there.
Oh,
yeah.
That's easy.
Yeah, should be.
If all goes.
I can't imagine having any problems on the way to the trailer.
Exactly. There's going to be absolute no
problem. It's just
problem.
A straight path.
It actually is.
It's clear and easy.
It's looking good.
Oh wow, look, it's actually okay.
Wait.
Hmm?
Just before we go in, is Zoe actually going to be in there? Is it going to be a trap?
No and yes.
Oh, I don't know. Come on, you ready? Yeah. I'm shaking.
Get there. I knew it.
Why can't you just be here?
Why can't you spend this extra money on animate Zoe?
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Well, what's in the fridge? Where is the fridge?
Behind. No.
There it is.
I think it's gonna be something like someone's arm or like head or something.
Yeah. It's a head. With a thing coming out of it.
Oh, there's a note on the back.
Oh.
Bitch.
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch.
Add that on the end.
So the gloopy gloop things, I guess, are people they've previously taken and have transformed. So I gotta go to the dissection room with I.
Bitch.
Yeah. Okay.
So I think before you head off, I think now is a good time to
follow the guy.
Save as well.
Yeah, get out of there.
And hopefully that little girl will never be in this game ever and ever and ever again. Ever again.
Oh.
God damn. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching and we will see you next time.
Auf Wiedersehen.